It's highly annoying.
Let's go here first.
Okay, hold your horses. First, we have to get through the big-ass mountain, and then we have to get to the motel.
Is it the same one where Mom and Dad stayed?
They could have buried it somewhere like Hawaii. Somewhere beautiful, green, with water.
Is it the same one where Mom and Dad stayed?
I don't know where they stayed.
Where'd they stay?
Nobody knows. Nobody.
Why?
Look, just don't be disappointed if it's lame, okay? Warm.
Yeah, AC's out.
As long as there's AC in the room.
I don't want to stay here. I want to stay where Mom and Dad stayed.
I told you I don't know where they stayed.
Ask.
Ask who?
I don't know.
I have a reservation. Aurora. Thanks.
Can we go to Zabriskie Point now?
If we find this thing quickly, we can leave tonight.
But I have a list of places I want to see.
I don't think you understand the situation. The car has no AC.
Well, there's no AC until 1940. People were alive and had drove cars.
I don't like when you try to argue.
I want to go to Zabriskie Point.
What about what I want?
What do you want?
Fine, but when you melt into a pile of goo.
You have a nice whistle.
Mom and Dad were crazy as fuck to come out here and bury some random doodad for us to find.
Yeah, well, too bad they're dead.
It's unhealthy to exercise in this heat.
We're not exercising, we're treasure hunting.
You just don't feel it because you're too sick.
Well, Sora Poseidon weighed 120,000 pounds and had an internal temperature of 118 degrees. Sora Poseidon, Lizard of Poseidon, Earthquake God Lizard. If the dinos could do it, we can do it.
What kind of logic is that?
Well, smoking in 120 degree heat isn't going to cool you down.
It'll distract me.
We're close. It's there. Want to do the honors?
Okay.
What do you think's inside? Jewelry?
That'd be nice. You could sell it.
Why are you always trying to get rid of everything that belonged to them?
Because I hated them.
Did they hate us?
Maybe. No, not you. Never you. You want to do the honors?
Dante's view. On clear days, you can see the highest and lowest points of the 48 continental U.S. states. Mount Whitney, the Badwater Basin. You should see both. Name for Dante Alighieri. Name for Dante Alighieri, who wrote the Divine Comedy, in which he describes the nine circles of hell, seven terraces of purgatory, the nine spheres of paradise.
That sounds very philosophical, conceptual, abstract, energy. Texture, painting. I'm making fun of you. Where to next?
What do you think Mom and Dad would have looked like in old age?
Probably pretty bad. It would have been sad to watch.
Then I'm glad.
Do you like it?
Oh, yes.
Can we go home now?
I have a list of places to see.
They played a dumb joke on us. Don't you get it? And we fell for it post-mortem. I feel like an idiot.
It's not your fault. Now we know.
Should we get another drink?
I'm good.
I'll find someone else to get drunk with me then.
Thought you got a double queen.
So did I. Good night.
Night. Aurora.
Yeah? What?
You remember when we were little and you stepped on a bee and you were screaming for so long and Dad pulled out the stinger, but you kept screaming, so he gave you sugar water?
Your point?
He always gave us sugar water when we cried.
I remember the cavities.
It's not about the cavities.
Okay.
Just spreading hot air around.
I'm dying.
Inches per second.
Okay.
Nagra Master. Low noise floor.
Oh my God, Oscar, stop.
Shall we get up and drive back? Sheesh, it was a joke.
He left the faucet on.
Something weird's going on.
I was almost asleep.
I saw you, but it wasn't you.
I was almost dreaming. There was a lot of color. Look, whatever it was, it's gone. Are you a ghost? Left over from when? How old are you? What do you look like? What kinds of things? Why are these people in the room? Why do they look like us? What do you want? How can I do that? Did you know Mom and Dad? Did they try to help?
Are you good?
Kazoo was talking to me.
Listen, I'd really like to leave now, if you don't mind. Oscar, I don't want to be here anymore. I do not want to be here anymore. Can we please leave? Please. It's too hot. It's fucking with our brains. We don't even have AC in the car. So that's a bust. I don't know what we're supposed to do. Look, I know I'm a shit sister, okay? We probably haven't been hanging out as much as we should, okay? And I can get better at that, okay? It'll be better for both of us. It'll be better for both of us, me and you, if we hang out more. You know, we should keep family around, right? I really fucking hate when you do this. I really fucking hate it, Oscar. Ever since we were a little kid and we had a babysitter, you do this shit every time. It drives me fucking crazy. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to get so angry. I love you. You know it. Now, can we please get up and figure out what we're gonna do?
There's more to see.
I can't believe this idiot. Oscar? Oscar? I'll be here when you're nice and ready. Can you hear me? I was yelling.
Do you feel alive? Do you feel the heat? Will you help us feel the sun?
Why do they always do this?
It is always the same.
I don't want to live here anymore.
Don't worry. These will be the ones.
Why? Should I believe you?
Okay. We will make a bet. If I win, something's going on. It's not in my head.
forgot about the AC.
Can we go to Devil's Golf Course?
Are we gonna die out here? Will I ever go home? Do I want to go home? Home is the pits. Home is my exercise bike and my Tempur-Pedic pillow I've had since college. What a loser. We could be twins.
Luckily, we are. Or are you not?
It's not. You obviously like how I look, or else you wouldn't be copying me.
You look up. It's not like I have a choice.
Bitch.
You have an attitude problem.
Thank you.
I like your heavy nail polish. I don't mean it.
One of the honors. Time to go home.
That was the coolest, most insane thing to happen to either of maybe anybody ever.
I don't know what it was, Oscar. Time to go home.
I want to be alone. I don't know what she likes. I realize I've never asked her. I didn't even know what she liked when we were younger and lived with Mom and Dad. Do you have a family? Are you God? How can I help you? She will not want that. Can I see what you look like?
Oscar. Oscar.
Yes. Of course. Of course. It's just something I know. Are you an only child? Yeah.
I can only change the mind. Do you understand? But there is a way to see more. Have you thought much about your death?
I don't really think about that.
It is because you are young, that you know.
Do you have powers?
Incredible, her meager ability to dress impractically.
I don't camp. I wore what I own. Although, I've never seen this before. But I've stopped asking questions.
Let's do it now.
Not yet.
What are you waiting for?
I want them to be afraid.
That's how you lose them, idiot.
Sorry,
don't make the same mistakes.
Yes, sir. But if they aren't scared, what's the point?
I can count the reasons on all my fingers and toes.
Sorry for
what the parents did were easier to scare.
We'll be successful this time. Precisely because they don't fear us like the blue-footed booby and the marine iguana and the dodo bird.
Are you hungry, or can you wait till we get the fuck out of here? No. Get in the car. Fucking glad. Let's just forget all of this happened. Everything's gonna be okay. We're gonna go straight home. I'll even cook us some dinner. I haven't cooked in a long time, but I feel like it suddenly. What are you in the mood for? What sounds good?
Please pull over.
If you have to pee, hold it. I want to get through at least Trona before we stop. What the fuck?
I'm sorry.
Are you?
Thank you.
I don't like you. Dad? Oscar, I have something for you.
Oh, yeah.
Highly annoying.
X marks the spot. Nobody told us about this place. Or about the capsule.
We came up with it ourselves.
But why did we do it?
Maybe we missed them.
But they never wanted us to come here in the first place. Something made us come here.
I thought... Was it a dream?
I had the same one.
What are you doing?
Does it really matter anymore?
Yes, it matters. You threw the keys God knows where, and now I have to find them so I can get us home.
You really want to go home?
You're being manipulated. That's what I think. That voice in your head is lying to you.
Are you manipulating me? I'm sorry.
If you lie still, it doesn't hurt as much.
We can still find the keys. Someone will find us.
Mm-hmm.